We've just arrived here at our first waterfall.
To come back, this is where you can purchase your tickets. It's 2,500 won per person. No pets and drones allowed. Okay. This is the place where they will check our tickets before we can enter. First waterfall only has water after a heavy rainfall. The first waterfall. Second, this is the Seonim Bridge, Seonim Gyo, and the third waterfall is right there. You can see the blue!
No swimming.
No swimming.
저희 직원이 이거를 대나무 속에다가
수건을 빨아줘요. Getting the 6,001. Ta-da! 6,001. Dried seafood and pineapples as well. It's also selling some oranges. This is the Seonim Bridge. On our way now to the third waterfall. have our box. This is the parking area for the Jeongbang Falls. Cost 2,000 won. Snake warning signs.
Detracts and beaten roads will drive away from this old town and find a place we've never known with the summer sun over open plains with the windows down. We'll drive along.
Got French orange juice for 3,000 won.
열쇠고리 냉장고 장착 있어요. 모자핀, 굴핀 있습니다.
We actually don't know where the entrance is, so just walking right now. Found our way!
Yeah.
This is the opening hours. They have koi fish and ducks. The strong women of Korea.
Come on.